Disclaimer, this topic has very little to no information known about it, so if I get anything wrong, leave it in the comments below. The first instance of King Kool Klaw was on the Animatronic Appreciation Tumblr, where the following post said, and I quote, "Found this on my artist tree, which has a lot of obscure animatronics group. This king looks cool and all, but maybe should have thought of the initials a little better, you know?" Indeed, the name was pretty poor choice, with the initials being the KKK. After some research on the first page of Google results, I found the animatronic band was made by Dave Thomas, who has made many animatronics through the years. Furthermore, some new information came to light in October of 2020 with a post that says the following: "The Ku Klux Klan, commonly shortened to the KKK or the Klan, is an American white supremacist hate group whose targets primarily are African Americans. Lesser enemies of the Klan include Jews, immigrants, leftists, homosexuals, and Muslims, and until recently, Catholics. The Klan has existed in three distinct eras and different points in time during the history of the United States. Each has advocated extreme reactionary positions such as white nationalism, anti-immigration, and especially in later iterations, Nordicism, anti-Semitism, prohibition, right-wing populism, anti-communism, homophobia, Islamophobia, anti-atheism, and anti-Catholicism. Historically, the first Klan used terrorism, both physical assaults and murder against politically active blacks and their allies in the South in the late 1860s, until it was suppressed around 1872. All three movements have called for the purification of American society and are considered right-wing extremist organizations. In each era, membership was secret and estimates of the total were highly exaggerated by both friends and enemies. The first Klan was established in the wake of the Civil War and was a defining organization in the Reconstruction era. Organized entirely by southern United States, it was suppressed through federal intervention in the late 1870s. It sought to overthrow the Republican state governments in the South, especially by voter intimidation and targeted violence against African American leaders. Each chapter was autonomous and highly secret as to its membership and plans. Its numerous chapters across the South were suppressed around 1871 through federal law enforcement. Members made their own colorful costumes, robes, masks, and conceal hats, designed to be terrifying and hide their identities. The third and current manifestation of the KKK emerged after 1950 in the form of localized and isolated groups that use the KKK name. They have focused on opposition to the civil rights movement, often using violence and murder to suppress activists. It is classified as a hate group by the Anti-Defamation League and the Southern Poverty Law Center. As of 2016, the Anti-Defamation League puts a total KKK membership nationwide at around 3,000, while the Southern Poverty Law Center puts it at 6,000 members total. The second and third incarnation of the Ku Klux Klan made frequent references to America's Anglo-Saxon blood, harkening back to the 19th century nativism. Although the members of the KKK swear to uphold Christian morality, the group is widely denounced by Christian denominations.
The business of creating a more peaceful world. Please clap.
Bruh.